contiene degli articoli che sono stati scritti da una ventina di associati a questa attività.
Yeah, the challenge is very ambitious. We establish here in Trieste this distributed laboratory on sustainable quantitative sustainability. The goal is to measure the immeasurable, so to give a quantitative assessment of the global sustainable development goals of United Nations. So, you know that there are 17 global sustainable development goals, but it's very difficult to assess them in a quantitative way. These require a multidisciplinary approach and scientific methods that are typical of complex systems.
So the realization of this book took some time and was able an occasion to put together several people with completely different backgrounds and formation and goals, but with the same dream to, let's say, give another time an alarm about what's going on with our world. We have to point to sustainable world, absolutely. And I learned how to work with the people which are of discipline completely different from mine. And what is more important, I think, is the attempt to try to start going toward these problems which concern sustainability in a quantitative way. There are already some parameters to describe the situation of our climate change, about the energy and industrial transitions, but we need to do much, much more. We, I mean,